Keep going. What's up, guys? Another early morning. Trying to get two fish 2 days in a row. It's one thing we haven't been able to do this season, so hopefully we'll get lucky. Stick around and see what happens. Alright, we're getting ready to leave, and then all of a sudden we hook up. Bang. Anthony, wait. Hold on, I gotta back up here. Right here. Coming at us. Huh? Hey, help Anthony move. Come on. What the fuck, did we get ready to leave? Hold on, Ant, ready? Let me spin. Ready, Ant? So, trying to get some top shot back. And it went down all the way into the back line, so. Took a heck of a run. That's what I thought that was.
No, I went to grab the reel like this, and it took off. I'm like, okay.
Pulling the boat here.
Kind of, I don't know, John pulling a little.
fish. Get some head shakes. Get... There he goes, taking another run. He said, I'll put on a glove too. I'm ready to go. Pulling the boat sideways here. Well, hopefully we can walk them by. That's why old dudes will back up and let them fuck
right at it.
That's what I'm saying, dude. We can back them up and walk them around.
Get it away. You want to put some pull on them to stop them going that direction. You ever see that, Dad?
Fishes up high, might be shooting across hand.
Close to a 200 inch teeth.
What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
I wasn't a shark.
I wrapped up his body too.
Oh, it did feel something on his body. That wasn't a shock, I know a shock, but that was not a shock. Anyway, I did feel it on the body at one point. But that's the key.
Well, nothing we can do. Sucks, but end of the game. Now we just literally fucking lost one.
Still on it. I'm saying, hey, we lost one. I mean, was it hooked up,
like, not longer than we thought? No,
he was a little.
If the hook on this side of the bus, if it's on this side, it's gonna be going up and down and fucking.